Happy, happy Thursday. I pray your day is off to a great start and that you are genuinely excited about the day ahead. And no matter what's happening, no matter what's going on in the world, I want to encourage us, following up on our scripture yesterday when we talk about perspective, Philippians 4, verses 4 through 9. Focus on the thought of our prayer life and what that should look like. Specifically, when he says, don't worry about anything. Don't be anxious, but with all prayer, make your petition known. Pray to God with thanksgiving and see what he does and see if that perspective about life circumstances, situations, and your season in life, see if they change as a result of coming to him with thanksgiving in our hearts, praying very specifically about the thing that we're struggling with and stepping back and giving it all to him. So I want to encourage us in that way. Let's make it a great day. No matter where we are, no matter what's happening, we are right exactly where God knew we would be. Let's make the most of it. Talk soon.